My name is Christian Patermann. I'm a former director of the European Commission. I was responsible during the last years in Brussels for biotechnologies, for agriculture, forestry, fishery, and also food. And when I was director, you know, we were triggering the new concept of the new bioeconomy, an economics concept which is based not on fossil raw material, but on biological resources, plants, animals, insects, and also microorganisms. Now, I retired in 2007, but I'm still active in the build-up of the bioeconomy all over the world, helping the Commission, but also many others. And I also wish all the very best to this region of Europe, the West-Nordic countries, to build up this new concept. The bioeconomy is a new concept of an economical behavior, working and living, and it is based on raw materials which are bio-based. That means biological resources, plants, animals, microorganisms, insects. They are renewable. They are carbon neutral. They are being produced and used in value chains. And what is extremely important, they are having a closeness to sustainability because they are renewable and they are carbon neutral. And last but not least, we hope very much that they are producing new products with new features of stability and strength. Within the bioeconomy, the main raw material or biological resources is biomass. Not the exclusive one, but the main one. In the West Nordic regions, you have a lot of fisheries. You have a lot of marine biomass, micro and macro algae. This is very unique. The waste of fish, but also the processing of fish with enzymes and the processing of fish waste have tremendous potentials. These are unique features of these regions where we could use and open up new pathways for the use of biomass for the future. And in this respect, we should really, really be happy to have this region to give new models of business and of natural resources utilization. The next steps for the region in the bioeconomy might be a few activities which have just been agreed by a group of work. One is to have a better coordination of all the activities going already on in a bioeconomy panel between Iceland, Greenland, and also the Faroe Islands, and then have a kind of integrated center of science for the bioeconomy where you also try to optimize all the research and technological and innovative activities already existing. That should be done, that should be established very soon with a kind of action plan and a strategy for this region. This will be very helpful for the future activities of this important economy. This is a very, very vulnerable area in our planet, on our planet with respect to climate change. It might be for good, it might be for worse. I hope it is for good. That means that we will have more fructuous soil, better land for food production, food cultivation, etc. We could also model and show as a model how with the use of the bioeconomy we might better mitigate and adapt the climate change impact in this region. Because this region is subduing to very extreme weather conditions, but also climate conditions. And what might happen here in the adaptation and mitigation to global change might be a good model for other regions of the world.